God has called you for such a time as this. Don't doubt yourself. Don't listen to the lies of the enemy. Don't listen to what other people have said about you. He desires to use you in a powerful way. You came here this weekend because you had an expectation to receive.
Hallelujah.
But you're not going to leave the same you came.
Yes, Lord.
Proverbs 28:1 said, the wicked flee, but no man pursue them. But the righteous are bold as a lion. Jesus is the crown of Judah. And today, but now, and forever, you are all the boldness in Jesus' name. Show them us. God has not given us some spirit of fear, but a power, love, and sound mind. We come against fear right now in Jesus' name. She will walk with boldness from this day forward. In the name of Jesus, receive it, receive it, receive it, receive it. Rosa, Rosa, Rosa.